next piece we're going to play for you has been a fan favorite in the symphonic band ever since I put it in front of them. It's called The Great Locomotive Chase. It's a programmatic piece. It depicts a great chase on a locomotive during the Civil War. They call it the train song. So I hope you enjoy the train song.
Thank you.
again for coming tonight. Thanks to all of you who are watching through our live stream. Thank you to Heather Chipley who put together our program for this evening. It is digital on milfordbands.org. And thank you to all of our directors. I also want to thank Mr. Ryan Thomas, who is my student teacher this semester. You see a large high schooler standing back. Mr. Thomas, wave to him. Mr. Thomas has been a huge help this spring, helping out with everything. He's going to do this at the end of the school year. So we're very, very fortunate to have him from CCM to take the final step of becoming a band director. We have one more piece we're going to play for you tonight. It is His Honor by Henry Fillmore. I ask that when we finish, everybody please exit through that door. We'll be having an ensemble and concert band attendees coming in through that door. Thank you again for coming. Hope you guys have a great evening. Thank you. So, if you were sitting toward the center of the ensemble, take your seats. You know you were sitting like right in front of me, please sit down. And then if you know that you were sitting next to one of these people who's sitting down, have a seat next to them. And we might need to get more chairs and stands into the group. There should be 12 chairs and stands in each row. So if you see there's fewer than that, chances are we might need to grab them. And if you're not sitting next to exactly the same person as the dress rehearsal, it is not the end of the world. Clarinets, sit with clarinets, flutes, sit with flutes, etc. Brian Thomas, can you move percussion back? Thank you. percussion. Go ahead and set up for Black Horse Troop. We're going to do Aria first for this rehearsal, then Black Horse, then a couple spots in the Granger, and that'll be our rehearsal.
Thank you.
concert band guys and gals, trying to maintain some semblance of social distancing. The group in front of you is the Milford Wind Ensemble. We have three pieces that we are going to play for you this evening, and they're all hard. Every single one of them is some of the hardest stuff I've ever put in front of them, and they've had to prepare so much independently with virtual days and vaccination days and snow days and all that stuff. So I'm really, really proud of the effort everyone has put in, and I think you're going to love the music they play for you tonight. The first piece is going to be The Black Horse Trip by John Philip Sousa. Thank you. the Alessandro Stradella Aria di Chiesa is just a really dramatic Italian Baroque vocal work that's been adapted for a band. I think they did an awesome job creating that drama. The next piece that you're going to play is a staple of the wind band repertoire. It's one of those pieces that everybody who plays band in college will eventually play. By the way, all the pieces we're doing tonight, I didn't get to play until I was in college. So these guys are doing a terrific job with some really, really hard repertoire. This is Percy Granger's Miniature Posy, and we're going to be doing movements 1, 2, 4, and 6. Out of this six-movement work, the third and fifth movements would probably keep you guys here past your bedtime. So we shortened it down just a little bit, and they're doing a terrific job with it.
Thank you.
concert band students, you guys can come on down and start setting up. I need the chairs and stands back to where they were. If you give us a moment, we will reset the stage and take an opportunity to pitch. We'll be off and running with the concert band and wind ensemble. The concert band students have been so much fun to work with this year. They come in every day. They got awesome attitudes. They ask me really intelligent questions, and we work hard to get better for 90 minutes. I wasn't sure how the 90-minute block schedule thing would work for all three of the groups, but like they just keep going after it every day and keep getting better. So very excited to get to work with these students this year, and it's been a lot of fun getting them to having them collaborate with the wind ensemble on the pieces we're going to play for you tonight. And I will not be conducting the first two pieces. Conducting the first piece, the Alamo March by Carl King, is going to be my student teacher, Mr. Ryan Thomas from CCM. Please welcome Mr. Thomas.
Thank you.
Thank you to Mr. Thomas for all of his work this semester. He's been with me since January. He's going to be with me until the end of the school year. This is his final hurdle to jump through before becoming a band director himself, and he's really done a fantastic job, so I'm so glad we get to keep him around for a few more months. Thank you also to our band directors, Mr. Desmond, Mr. Dickin, Ms. Smith. Thank you to Dan Yeager. Thank you to Heather Chitwood, who made our program for this evening. We have one more piece for you. This is a medley of tunes from Georges Bizet's Carmen. It's an opera. It's got love, betrayal, murder, and some humor. Hope you enjoy Carmen. Thank you. gift for coming. If you will please not take your kids home until they've cleaned up chairs and stands in the tarp. Thanks very much. Have a good night.
Still, we can try. I say that.